SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to turn off the location on your iPhone 13, which will prevent apps and services on the device from using your location information. So let's jump into our video about how to turn off location on iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. A lot of the apps and services on your iPhone 13 will use your location for one reason or another. For example, the weather app might use your location to give you accurate weather information about your location, or if you search for nearby restaurants, then your phone's going to need to know your location to give you the best results. But if you don't want any of your apps to use your location, then you can turn that off. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scroll down and select the Privacy and Security option, touch the Location Services button at the top of the screen, tap the button to the right of Location Services. This little pop-up window is going to tell you that this will turn off your location services, but that they can be turned back on temporarily if you use the Find My iPhone feature to enable lost mode. So if you're okay with that, then you can tap the Turn Off button. And now you've turned off the location on your iPhone 13. If you want to turn it back on at any point, you just need to come back to this menu and tap the button to the right of Location Services to turn it back on. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.